My first role on the American TV was a tiny, tiny role in The Sopranos. Like there is so much there should be done these days just for the people, because people need more love, you know. Yeah. Their heart is like, they've been too much after money for too long, you know, and we need to continue talking about love and relationships and just be like kind of kind to one another and a little bit of humble and not so much to the me in the center.
Yeah.
In my work, I'm always like trying to portray sexuality and portray the way that I treat men in the same way that men treat women.
What is your parents' reaction then to your music videos?
They're really amazing. I mean, my dad had a little bit of an issue. He was like, why do you always need to be naked? So I said, Dad, I'm not naked. I have bra and underwear on. Taxi.
Oh my God.